my son out on the road.
Homie's okay, ain't he?
Now.
Come on!
One father's anger will lead to tragedy.
Yeah, he miscalculated and just sort of...
You go to jail. Another father's rage will lead to terror.
Come on! Just kill it!
An innocent family.
What are we doing? They're in there. They're rotting. We're out here. We're rotting. We're in the middle of nowhere.
We'll be imprisoned by a killer.
What's the guy look like?
Brown Panther.
Are they driving in old El Dorado?
You got a chance to save your family here. Now there's no reason they should die just because you're a prick.
You think this guy's gonna hesitate killing your family?
Oh, that was easy, wasn't it?
You get me out. I'll get you to him.
Has their one chance to become famous.
All right, so you want to put us on a TV show?
No, Mr. Weber. You're going to be the TV show.
It's an offer they can't refuse.
$150,000?
What do we have to do? Well, we'll simply record your daily activities.
My life and my body are my own, and I will not be told by you or anybody else what I can and cannot do with this.
But now their 15 minutes of fame,
they like to watch you fight,
has become their entire world.
Isn't that crazy?
At home with the Webbers. They're TV's top rated show.
If anyone's got problems, it's all of you!
Excuse me, what do you think of Johnny Weber?
Not much.
I know exactly how Johnny feels.
I mean, it's obvious.
Exactly.
It's affection.
The only problem is...
Look what I found.
You're gonna kill me with that thing.
Passionate in my line.
They can't turn it off.
Looks like we've got some action.
It really is stuck. Oh, nympho.
Daddy, I'm gonna have to.
Robbie Benson.
To the Webbers.
Jennifer Tilly.
Let's open in the front.
David Arquette.
Thanks.
Jeffrey Tambor.
I think we've all had enough.
And Rita Tackett.
You're under a lot of pressure.
that showbiz.
They say fame is fleeting, but every once in a while, it just won't go away.
I want my dinner!
At Home with the Webbers, a comedy about life in prime time.
It's one of the benefits of cable television.